Thursday at Garbrook Bay, this is what he wrote. Dear Ted, what do you think of 2012? Oh, P.S. I am one of your first listeners. Well, that is a question I have pondered many times in my life. I mean, every time I turn the news, I'm scared for my life. Anyway, a lot of these things I think about this. Anyway, the prophesizing of the end of the world by some preachers are nonsense. I mean, why do we have to know about what our destiny holds? There's nothing that controls me and my destiny. This is a lot of simple tricks and nonsense. A lot of things. So next time someone tries to sell you 2012 propaganda, don't sell it to them. Don't buy it. I mean, why do we have to know these things? I mean, 2012 is just a myth, like the Yeti, or North American friend, the Sasquatch. Not with these things. So, with all further ado, enjoy. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we know a place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned way down low, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. There'll be marshmallows we can toast, and we'll hang silver balls on a string. And the winter songs we love most, those are the songs we will sing. Fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let us know, let us know, let us know. When we finally kiss goodnight, oh, I hate going out in the storm. Oh, if you really hold me tight. All the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let us know, let us know, let us know. Well, at least I did promise a Christmas miracle for Mom and Dad. It isn't what I expected it. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies. With angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here are a few jokes. What do you call a cat with three paws? Sandy Claus. How do you tell a monster from an elephant? Simple. A monster remembers. Why are leprechauns good spies? Because they have a pawn to deal with. Nobody sounds awfully worried. They're afraid someone will take it for granted.
departments communicate on an ear-to-ear hotline. What's Monson's eyesight? 2020. Amateur's Warner.
It's a marshmallow world in the winter, when the snow comes tumbling down. It's a quiet day, it's a happy day, I wait for it the whole year round. It's a marshmallow world in the winter, when the snow comes tumbling down. It's a joyous time, it's a happy time, it's a marshmallow colorful world. Oh, the snow is fun in the winter, when the snow starts falling down. Oh, the snow all around the town, it's a marshmallow world in the winter, when the snow comes tumbling down. It's a joyous time, it's a happy time, it's a marshmallow colorful world.
Well, we had a great day today. I'm sure to start shoving our CL approval. Thank you, CL. Anyway, it's a lot of great shows and amazing. And next week we celebrate a great show. So next week, have a great day. You have a happy day.